bad rattle in this one. Oh dear, oh dear. A5530, BLNR, and DGS6 are down. Hi. New address. Bad address. That tower's empty, isn't it? Package for Commander Zavala. Kind man. Service normal. Check. Goodbye.
Interesting. That won't be easy.
Room 207. Warlock Tower.
Guardian, we've picked up a high-gain transmission. Origin point is somewhere along the coast, near the Cosmodrome.
Ева опасности! Системы повреждены!
That's Rasputin, the AI Warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call. There are so few ballet fans left, Guardian. It'd be a shame to lose him.
Wow,
He is really pretty mad at us. I think he... Yes. Yes, he just threatened us with orbital death from above. Let's get moving.
All that raw power. Someday we'll establish communications with the Warmind. Speak to it. Understand it. If we are ever to reach a second goal, it will be with Rasputin at our side.
Rasputin has incredible technology under lock and key down here. I'm almost surprised he doesn't have breaches more often. I guess it helps he really, really doesn't like visitors. That shank's been modified to crack his system. Let's take it out. Zavala, these breaches are a serious threat. Has the Vanguard tried to reach out to him recently? Get him to understand we're allies.
The last time we sent in a team was years ago. We found what remained of their bodies scattered across the Skywatch.
Noted.
In the meantime, I'm sending a team to seal the vault. All thanks to you, Guardian. Impressive work. Thank you.
I'm tracking reports of fallen splicers spotted in and around the Hellmouth. Intel suggests they're hunting ogres. Get down there. Make sure they don't snatch up any more fodder for their twisted experiments.
No time for sightseeing, you two. Hit the summoning pits before the devil splicers can grab any more abominations for their priests to play around with.
By play around, you mean torture, vivisect, and disembowel?
Well, yeah. But when you put it that way, I almost feel bad for the Hive.
So why the Hive? Seems like a dangerous fight to pick.
The Splicers are plain God. They view SIVA as a means to reshape life how they see fit. The Hive are just victims of the Splicers' willingness to push their curiosity.
Triptych of Hive runes.
It's a lock. Open it.
I'm on it. Splicers, heading our way. Lock's fighting me, like everything else the Hive made. Hold on. pattern here is chaotic, but I think I figured it out. Just one more room to crack. We're through. That screen reminds me how much I hate this place. As if I could forget. We're going to have to find another way.
I don't care if you have to hitch a ride on a tomb ship, Guardian. I need you in those summoning pits.
Pretty sure gravity is an agent of the darkness, so try real hard not to fall. Close enough. Get ready to jump. Detecting heavy splicer signatures. They're already here.
Get in there, Guardian. Put the splicers down and end whatever monstrosity the Hive are conjuring.
Thank you.
weaponry. Combining what they learn with SIVA's potential, that would give the Splicers a whole new bag of tricks.
Sounds like a nightmare.
Yes, it does. Good thing you put a stop to it.
Varix has brought unsettling news. The Devil Splicers have used SIVA to resurrect an old foe. Tanix the Scarred has become Tanix Perfected.
Tanix's crew has joined the Splicers. They're using SIVA to reanimate his body and overtake his territory. Lord Saladin says you were indispensable in old Russia, Guardian. We thought you should be the one to handle this.
Sepix, the Iron Lords, and now Tanix. There's no limit to what the Splicers will exhume to throw against us.
They won't stop with Tanix, Guardian. Put him to rest and purge all traces of SIVA. Stop with Tanix, Guardian. Put him to rest and purge all traces of SIVA. Looks like Tanix's ship is intact. Get on the lift.
Maybe Tanix was more machine than we thought. He's not alive. Perhaps he never was. Tanix's jamming field is still active. We'll await your light on the other side. prevented SIVA from restarting Tanix's mercenary operation. The nanites continue to evolve their function.
The Guardian will have plenty of opportunities to study SIVA. The devils are far from defeated.
The Splicer's High Priest has crews pushing further underground in the Plague Lands. Looks like a large-scale mobilization against a Hive Nest.
An army of Hive controlled by the Splicers would be the end of old Russia.
Could be the end of everything. The devils are evolving. Neutralize them before this goes any further, Guardian. There's a series of old missile silos near the bunker. I've got reports of Hive near that location.
Sounds like the place to be.
From my glimmer? Yeah. And remember, target anything that moves. Every kill gets us one less Splicer or Hive to be warped by SIVA.
Noted. Picking up several concentrated SIVA nodes ahead.
The Splicers are using SIVA to augment the silo's old defense protocols. They've got the inner doors sealed tight. If you want to get inside, you'll need to find and destroy those SIVA nodes.
I've pinpointed another SIVA node. Splicers sealed this door tight. We need to find those SIVA nodes if we want to get through.
Ooh.
picking up one more node. Let's go get it. Last note. Security protocols are clear and hackable.
Push forward, Guardian.
Looks like the Hive aren't giving up on this territory without a fight.
Doesn't matter. Go through them.
Pinging new SIVA energy spikes below us. Multiple nodes, all powering another barrier. But I can't nail down their locations. The readings are too sporadic.
You know what to do, Guardian. Find those nodes, unload on them, and keep moving.
Hard to get a clean reading down here. Keep moving. The closer we get to each node, the easier they are to map. Still getting strong SIVA readings. There must be another node. Looks like the splicers have taken this hatchery. The Hive bioorganic architecture is still intact, but there are microbursts of SIVA activity all around us.
Used to be the Fallen would attack for resources, for survival. Revenge. To invade a Hive nest like this? SIVA's changed them. Splicer's High Priest and whatever mad science he's cooking up down there. End this.
That did it. No idea what those nodes were protecting, but the barrier's down. This doesn't look good.
Did you find the High Priest?
Makes you wonder what they're willing to do to us. Not exactly.
Sounds like you're about to find out. Eyes up, Guardian.
Get a closer look at that thing. That ogre is... Well, that's disgusting.
A lot more where that came from if the High Priest isn't removed from the field.
Thank you.
Let's get a closer look at that thing. Wonder what they're willing to do to us.
Sounds like you're about to find out. Eyes up, Guardian.
What a mess. The High Priest wasn't looking to build a Hive slave army. He was just removing their body parts to be joined with SIVA.
Bioengineering's become the Splicer's main MO. We're lucky to have dropped their High Priest before he could perfect any of this madness, but it's gotta make you wonder. What other perversions are they planning?
Ready to assist. Transferred. Have a splendid day.
I see.
Safe.
We still have much to learn about Oryx. Checking for bounties, Guardian. War Cult insists on primary position.
Have a good night, Guardian.
How can we help? Wield it well, Guardian.
Oryx is dead. And the visions are clear. Taken has pulled beneath the skin.
Get started. Guardian, protect us.
Something important.
Yes? Updating schedules. Transaction complete.
The burden of the Iron Lord. My comrades are finally at peace. Your light is strong, even for a Titan.
These fallen aren't gonna back down, and with your fists on our side, I tend to like our odds. Watch yourself. Keep focused.
Checking right now.
Is contained. And hope lives. And I hope.
How can I help? You are holding history.
Always an honor.
Guardian, turns out I gave you some bad intel last time. Those wizards weren't controlling the Blight. Mea culpa and such like. Got a real plan this time. There's a Taken Knight running sorties on the Cosmo down there, and the Tower Scouts have tracked the Blight to the Old King's Watch Bunker. Hit the Knight in a counterattack, and then push on to the bunker. Welcome back to the Cosmodrome. We have tracking on that Knight, critter named Sugoth. T is silent. Who comes up with these names anyway? Okay, get after him, Guardian.
Cade, Knight is down. I'm detecting a surge of power in response.
Just what we wanted. And, yep, it's coming from the King's Watch Bunker. Our intel was right, that's the source. You know what to do, Guardian. too serious to say it, and Nakora's too distracted, but the Vanguard wouldn't be what it is today without you. That's... anyway, thank you for the shooting.
The Guardian, who stared on me, a handful of those left in the...
Always interesting.
There's still so much to do.
Let them keep fighting.
So lonely here.
Guardian, hello.
Warnings hold no value. Action. We need
If you had a communication pending from the Reef prior to the disruption, please be patient, Guardian.
Package for Commander Zavala. Kind man. Bad rattle on this one. Your name. Resolved.